people of Myanmar have been very much helped by knowing that in India we have a constant friend. Relations between the governments of India and Burma and Myanmar have been always very good since independence and are excellent today. I fear, though, that in some ways the familiarity between the peoples in Myanmar and India is not what it was before, and that there is a challenge of trying to renew these ties of personal friendship, of relations between peoples, and I think both countries will share or benefit much from that.